Accept your fate. Death has come for you. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Watch this guy break apart.
Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down.
Break apart. alchemist! I thought it was all a cheap trick! Curse them!
Big Brother came to save us! You're dead, puppet!
Finally! Big Brother's gonna compliment me! You're mine now!
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
No! can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Law Zero. The creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy and... this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Geppetto? Law Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. Why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome...
You are here.
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. Good choice. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left at the dock. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemists said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. And stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going to kill me? I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either. That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much. Smart of him. So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot? Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something? You're like a human.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
Heard it from a recent arrival. Alidoro is dead. I know he's a fake, so it doesn't matter. Still, I wonder what happened to the real Alidoro, the one who saved me. I shudder thinking about it. Do you have any ideas? I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. How terrible! The fake Alidoro killed the real one? My gosh! When the fake one smashed up the hotel, I should have clobbered him with one of the weapons lying around here. He's dead. So the punishment fits the crime. Or in other words, karma. Thanks for finding that out. My heart hurts, as the truth often does. You are here. That's a relief. You're here.
Resembles. Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Croft, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. afterimages of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo. Please, be careful. I can't hold out for it. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Krot.
I don't want to go home. I don't want to be here. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy.
Are you trained to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
No matter what fate preserving her, welcome.
Hey, I didn't think we'd meet again. I've just come back from the relic of Trismegistus, and I had no idea it was connected to the hotel. I should add that to my map. It was grim work out there. I found the real Alidoro. He's dead. Probably died heroically, seeking one last score. I buried his body and collected his belongings. It's a tragedy. He was a real professional and an inspiration to the next generation. I'm planning to continue his legacy. And like I said, I'm an explorer, not a fighter, so you would know. Is this weapon any good? If you're worthy, I'll give you Alidoro's weapon.
House of Anini, even priceless thing. Ah, Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The House of Anini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open. At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a price.
We all owe you a huge debt, or we will, if we can stop the frenzy. You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model! What a thrill! And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you? No, sorry, I'm sure you're busy. Just let me know if you ever find out. I always welcome.
You are here. That's a relief. You are here.
what I can to fend off both the petrification disease and the alchemists. My puppets and I are taking a stand against death itself. That's why I tried sending you messengers. But you got rid of them all. You're still an unstoppable fellow. I remember you. No reason for us to fight, I suppose. I'm Romeo. We grew up together in the Monad Charity House. Remember? We're best friends. I'm Romeo. You're the best friend.
You're here.
No matter what, serving welcome.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there, won't you?